this particular selection is about Hitler's dog engineering program. Look at this fucking dog. Referring to Shecky. His little I'm scared of that fucking thing. I like this dog a lot. I like to get stoned and interact with this dog. Because she's just so strange looking. You should get really stoned and then you can do a smod. A Shecky? A schmod. I remember one night I got stoned with Schwab up early on into my research. I would like pick this dog up, hold it up, and we just started laughing. And the dog had this not hurt look, but just like, I don't understand. What did I do? Why did I suddenly become a joke to you? But I was just looking at her. She's so weird. It's so weird that nature makes a dog like this all stretched out. Did nature make a dog like this? Yeah, I don't think this is. I mean, I don't think a Dachshund is created. I mean, they do like hybrid dogs now and shit.
I thought that they were a little bit.
More like, I don't know. I thought that weird long sparring. I don't know.
How would they accomplish that, though? It's not a mix of two breeds.
I don't know.
I think
I think that's what a Dachshund naturally looks like, or is meant to look like.
I don't think she was engineered. I resent you fucking saying that my dog is clinically engineered.
Well, somebody's going to email in and say either I'm right or you're wrong.
Well, I mean, it depends, I guess, who you're definitely talking about. I guess it depends on what your definition of the term bred is.
I do know you've got to watch as they get older, like back problems and shit like that.
So get some sway back going? She's kind of shapely, though. Oh, shut the fuck up. Dog bark. Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm paying you a compliment. Please don't make Daddy mad. Oh, man, she's a fucking thing of joy forever. Just look at her. Just to pet her. She has a good feel to her.
Her hair's all short. You should joust to me, and then it would feel awesome.
I don't think I can take that fucking trip.
Why not eat?
Why weed? Not eat? Weed is natural. Comes right out of the earth. He is manufactured in a lab.
Like your fucking dog.
My dog is a naturally occurring individual.
All right.
This is a naturally occurring species and breed, I think. Because the Dachshund's been around since at least 19...
It was Nazis created them.
Yeah, they have their pictures of Hitler with the Dachshund. So he's been around to at least era, let's say 35 to 45. They weren't genetically engineered fucking dogs.
By Nazis.
Well, they were doing shit. You think that's what the fucking Dachshund came from?
I don't know.
It's a Nazi dog?
I don't know.
It was their first stab at, like, gene splicing. Genetic fucking toying with.
Let us make a Vita dog.
Let's make that. It's funny to laugh at y'all.
Oh, we must entertain ourselves.
It needs to be long. The pure loves long things. He thinks it's funny.
Look at this here. He loves the talk. He has succeeded. He's so happy.
He just put a smile on his face.
This is so rare to see him happy.
Creepy German voice as if talking to a child.
Who's in talk here? I see you're very happy with your little dog. Yes, I know you like the dog. Very good, thank you, sir.
My take was that one of the people that genetically engineered the dog. And that's how they get away with talking with Hitler. Hitler's not like, why are you creeping me out? Like,
dog.
Hello, dog.
created the dog. So, like, they're, we know how much you like the dog.
Well, my imagination, he's a complete fucking maniac, and this dog has made him smile. And these people are like,
make more!
Make more!
Buy us only one! One is funny, but many, woo! What in himmel?
A room full of these little wiener dogs. I'm quite done laughing.
Schnitzel with a head. Is that, what shall we call this dog, no? We were thinking Dachshund. Okay, what is it? Dachshund translated means badger hound.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because that's what they went after. They ferret out things in the earth. That's why you get me. That's why you get me with the whole breeding thing.
Like, I just wondered if they were bred to a certain size and type to get into the badger's hole.
So bred from what? Are they Dachshunds?
I don't know. They're Nazis. They did all kinds of fucked up shit.
But, you know, not even a mad Nazi scientist can create a Dachshund from a fucking, from having a, like, fucking collie and a cow fuck, or a collie and a worm. They're like, we want it to be a dog, but it needs to be kind of long.
Your idea, what you're saying is there has to be some naturally occurring dog that has an extra long kind of wiener-shaped body.
Yeah. I mean, this happened. This just happened in nature, man. It wasn't somebody going, let's build a better dog. It was just
a ferret and a...
How, like, there's a rose, there's a tulip, there's a fucking collie, there's a Dachshund. They can't all be... They all have to be naturally occurring. Until you get into breeding, crossbreeding, this is not crossbred from anything. What's it look like?
I don't know, man. I don't know. I just keep saying Nazis.
You're like, I'm in Fargo, and I want you to stop.
Yeah.
But they're identified with Germans.
Yeah.
So their popularity waned for a while after World War II.
Are you sure you don't want...
Be funny, no? No, it fucking calls to mind vivid...
That same scientist came to America.
He's moved to America, and he's hocking them on the curb.
You like it? You want the little dog?
This is a wiener dog. You like? Look at the wiener dog. He's funny dog. Would you like a wiener dog?
No.
No? You fucking Nazi. Oh, I was defending the wiener dog, and he hit me with a can.
More likely that dude's in fucking South America.
Yeah, I know. Or he's been hired by the American government to work on a rocket program.
No, no, they're more like, we want our own dog. We saw the wiener dog, and we would like a dog of our own. We'd like you to breed us our own dog.
Yeah. Can you breed us something funny to laugh at? But just one. We're here running the office and shit like that. I could talk with our mind into space. Nah, you can't. You just keep making. You're the funny dog guy. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, don't think you can do anything else.
I like the fucking geneticist who's hawking it on the corner and shit. He gets chased around, toting it around.
See the puppy? See the little puppies grow up? You little boy, do you want?
Look at it. Look at it at last.
Trying to relive past glories.
Let it transport you to a time when dogs were sweet and funny. Look at him. He's a cartoon, no? He used to be laughed at and enjoyed and loved. Like the, you know.